guys have been aiming for this year? Is this kind of what you had in mind in your dreams, thinking about what you could
do? Yeah. Before the season started, Jerry asked us all of our goals, and one of them came up was at least a regional. And so we got that, and now the next step is semi-state.
Yeah, what sort of things do you do well as a team when you're playing at your best?
We like to play a lot of possession. I don't know. We like to play defeat or, like, the through balls, and we do a good job with that. And also, like, I don't know, being solid on defense and not giving up easy goals and just hustling back. We have a lot of solid players up top, and I think we all average, like, around a goal a game, and it's, like, really spread out. So it's really nice having a lot of threats up top.
Did that mean an awful lot for you to put together games where you beat two strong programs, Homestead and Snyder, and get to that level?
Yeah, it was awesome. I think it proved that we're able to, like, play with the big schools now, and I think people are starting to realize
it's the first time we've ever made it past sectional, so we're making history, and I hope that, like, we can keep on doing it, and I think we will after this. So.
You got a lot of good leaders on this team.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we have 8 really solid seniors that are the leaders of this team. So.
What's it like going against another undefeated team as you will this week?
It's a little more intimidating, but we've beaten a lot of hard teams, so nothing really scares me too much.